श्रीनिवास मुप्पनेनी ग्रूप सीईओ फॉर तेलंगाना स्टेट कोऑपरेटिव बैंक्स. बिकॉज ऑफ द न्यू इनिशिएटिव्स इन माय टेक्नोलॉजी एरिया इन अवर बैंक्स द बिजनेस ग्रोथ वाज अराउंड 22% इवन ड्यूरिंग द पैंडेमिक पीरियड लास्ट ईयर बिकॉज वी हैव कंप्लीटली माइग्रेटेड अवर बिजनेस प्रायोरिटीज टुवर्ड्स द डिजिटल चैनल्स बिकॉज ड्यूरिंग द कोविड people coming to the banks has been reduced because of the environment, so our transactions have been increased. That happened only because of the digital transformation that we are bringing in. Customer acquisition also has increased by around 25 to 26% during the last 1 year. Pandemic has taught so many lessons here. We don't know what is there in the store for tomorrow, so every day we have to work on the new technologies which are coming in. So we have to understand the reality, we have to understand the new things coming up, and we have to be abreast with the new technologies. First of all, we have to concentrate on the cyber security and also the artificial intelligence and machine learning based technologies to improve our digital transformation and also to secure the comprehensively our network, our data, and our customer interest and our organizational interest to move forward. So we are going to embed artificial intelligence and machine learning along with the new digital channels in coming year. Specifically now, in addition to the artificial intelligence and machine learning, blockchain is coming as a very strong technology which is going to be there in the industry. So blockchain would be one of the core new initiatives that we need to take, and artificial intelligence has to be part of our cyber security and also the business analytics to understand the customer behavior and also to meet the customer requirements. So blockchain, artificial intelligence will be our top priorities in the coming years. Banking is always an essential requirement for any of the citizen in the country today. Government has come out with a lot of new schemes and digital transformation initiatives. So industry is moving towards the complete digitalization, and the current branch banking and partial digital banking to a kind of branchless banking is coming up. So this industry is moving towards bank in hand, bank in the mobile device, and customer, now customer oriented banking is coming up in the coming years. And also banking at bank branch has been changing to the banking at the customer place. That's how the market is moving, and also the trends are going to be there in that side.
For more updates from CXO TV, please like and subscribe to our channel.